I welcome everyone to this presentation. This is Soft Reason. In this review, we'll be looking at this project. This is a pedestrian footbridge. And so I want to be revealing to us the analysis method I employed to carry out the complete design of this project. If you check very well, this project does not have any beam connections with the columns. It's just only slab and columns. And so this slab was designed using finite element analysis method. Okay, just if I straight away navigate to the plan level, you will notice that the rebars has been labeled successfully and generated based on this design. And I want to be showing you my grid setout as well. If I should navigate to story one, this is my grid setout. And I also applied plane definitions in a respective provisions so as to have my inclined platform just like this. All right. And so after I completed the modeling, I straight away first of all run analysis using Edlines method. After the analysis was completed, I go straight away to carrying out analysis using FE floor analysis, which is the finite element analysis. And so this footbridge has been carried out successfully, just like this. I'm bringing these reviews to us to comment on it. What do you think about this design? You can drop your comment at the comment sections based on your own review. If I should check the columns statute, if they are designed or not, if I click on this point, right click and then select column sections detail, you will notice that the sections of this column is 300 by 300. And as well, the design statute has passed, only this one failing, but that is not an issue. Okay, and the rebar content is almost altogether 8 numbers of Y16s present in each of these columns. And so the design was carried out successfully, just like that. Alright, so I want to be bringing the review to a stop here. Do well to drop your comments what you think about this pedestrian footbridge, and I will see you in the comment sections, and stay tuned for more advanced lesson. I may be bringing this lesson to us on how to model this subsequently. Stay tuned and bye for now.